everyone, myself Tathya and my friend Pratham Patel are going to perform an experiment whose aim is to understand that heat travels through conduction in good conductors. Materials required. This is a metal knife. As metal is a good conductor of heat, any metal material will work here. Several matchsticks, a matchbox, wax, candle and a stand. Step 1. Take a piece of metal wire and fix the matchsticks at regular interval using wax. We have done this step earlier to reduce for time saving. Step number 2. Fix the end of the wire to the stand and mark it B. Step number 3. Light a candle so that the other end gets heated by the flame of candle. Now wait for observation.
Conclusion: heat was transferred from one end of the wire to the other. As the wax got heated, the wax started melting, detaching.